We now know the ID of Louisville's first homicide victim of 2022. 39-year-old Thaddeus Hudson was killed last night after two cars exchanged gunfire on Smyrna Parkway and Outer Loop near Moore High School. According to LMPD, Hudson died at the scene. The other man involved was taken into custody.